My word today is commitment. I don't
no telling way.
My word today is commitment. I only want you to commit two times. That's it. When you feel like it and when you don't. When you feel like it and when you don't. When you're having a good day, we want you committed. When you're not having a good day, we want you committed. If you can do that, if you can fall in love with improvement, you're going to be all right. But you must be committed. When I first started coaching college football, I begged and I prayed, just give me an opportunity just to coach. Got a chance to coach at a Division III school, Millsaps College, something you probably never ever heard of in Jackson, Mississippi. The first 2 weeks, I had to sleep in my car because they wouldn't allow me to stay in the hotel. It was after Hurricane Katrina, and nobody from New Orleans, they wouldn't let them stay there. I had money, I had credit cards, but I just thank God for the opportunity. Because in my mind, I wasn't homeless. I didn't have anywhere to sleep. I was the first one going to be at work. And the guy told me, Coach, I never told you how much money you was going to make. It don't matter. He said, Coach, I only can pay you $500 a month. I said, it don't matter to me. Just give me an opportunity. How many times do we want you committed? You got to understand this. You're going to have to see it through, man. This is not going to be easy. You're going to have to see it through. When up against the trouble, meet it squarely face to face. Lift your chin, set your shoulders, plant your feet, and take a brace. When in vain, try to dodge. Do the best that you can do. Running from it will not save you. See it through. Black may be the clouds about you. Your future may seem grim. Never let your nerve desert you. Keep yourself in fighting trim. If the worst is bound to happen, in spite of all that you do, running from it will not save you. See it through.
The biggest thing I took away from it is that you gotta be committed to achieve a goal. So every individual gotta commit for the whole success of the team. And I just got the whole team fired up and we're ready to work this summer.
Do all the things under my control to be prepared. Put myself in positive position so when I get my opportunity, I'm ready for it. Your biggest opponent should be yourself. You gotta continue to be hungry. If you wanna be the best, you gotta outwork yourself. Once you do that, you're free to be your best. Free to be.